day, you know, and it's a lot of work to get into that position. And you can understand that he's frustrated and angry. But as Martin was saying, there's another thing happening here, which is it's a Grand Prix championship between a world championship between two drivers.
Yeah, and I think drivers themselves. When we were babies, there was a loose wire that was left, and I was like, "What the hell will we use that for?" They connected it, and that's where they turn into racing drivers, because they have a certain cunningness that they have to use when they're on track to lean on a driver to sort of push him out, like we've seen with Lewis. But that's part and parcel of the wheel-to-wheel battles that we had in Formula Ford and Formula 3.
That's a driver's perspective, actually. Whilst we're here, I'm interested to hear your view.